would appear we've had a bit of memory loss. Earlier in the year we were attempting to cut the parish grassland. A single cut this year. I thought we might need the extra grass after last year's poor yields. However, you've seen moss on our side of this clump. So we kind of forgot about it. No one told us whether we got it or not, so we presumed we hadn't. Well, you can see what's happened. We actually do have the contract to do it. I don't want to be too precise, I do want some rough areas left. At least the river's not burst its banks. So it's quite good. We do miss too much, we'll have to come in there with the top one just tidy up. Which, to be fair, is nearly what I've done anyway, but they want the grass removed. So I'll get some more of this knocked down. I'll see you shortly. welcome back. So, after a short detour to wash the tractor down, we're now cutting the last bit. And turn around and you'll see what's going on. Some of it. We've had to pull out of the field the other side of the road. Got a big chunk of it done. After now you're getting stuck numerous times over the side of it. The decision to be made to not cut it all between us and the council. I'll destroy the field. I have to just go clean the tractor off because I've got bogged down properly on the field. My last time's went through the middle there. Going over by the pond that side is not a good idea. Just going to try and clear it somehow now. See where we've sunk in at various places on this end. Yeah, these two fields over this side seem fine. Anyway, there's a patch of weeds over there. It's mostly where the weeds are. We dropped in. Two patches alright, but I'm not risking any more of it. The council don't particularly want us to make too much of a mess either, so I'm quite happy to leave that for now. So I hope we can get a bail around there, which is another story in itself. Oh no, they've gone back. So we've got half a season at a time. So we'll try and find a bale to use to get these fields cleared. I'm not sure how we're going to do it yet. All in all, it's not been doing very well. Threats were made that if the mowers were damaged, they would be billed for the damage to them. Which I think is fair enough. Challenge, that's for certain. I should suggest maybe in future they might let us sort wherever else they cut a bit early in the season to avoid these problems. Machine, if they do the job, just get the mother. side of this thing, I'd say there's one or two dubious patches. Let's get to our there. Could have been what? Just looking at it, it's not been good. That's just wet on top over this side. Over that side we won't go into, nor further down this headland for that matter. Cars always decide they're going to stop and try to be a pain in the rear end. Right, so time to go and see what we can find with the boiler. But for now, that's where we'll leave this video. So I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video, and we'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.